So today we're going to be making a sweetened whipped cream or a chantilly cream, and all you need for it is heavy whipping cream, confectioner sugar, and a way to mix it. After it reaches soft peaks, go ahead and add in your confectioner sugar. Before the cream becomes too stiff, hand whisk a few seconds so you don't create butter. It's that simple. Now it's your turn to try.